this year's final look at Symphony of the Seas.